everyone, in this video we will discuss the most important topics for GATE DA. So if you are preparing for GATE DA, you can consider covering all these important topics for GATE DA. Also, like if you are planning to appear in GATE DA 2025, the syllabus for GATE DA is very less compared to GATE CSE. So there is still a chance to cover all these important topics in the next 3 months. Also, like if you are a GATE CSE aspirant but planning to appear in GATE DA also, so you can cover the important topics from the GATE DA subjects. Like most of the subjects in GATE DA and GATE CSE are common only, like DBMS, data structures, algorithm, linear algebra, calculus and probability. Apart from these subjects, for DA, for all the other subjects, you can consider covering these important topics that I will tell you. It won't take much of time. So in the next 3 months, you can easily cover these important topics. Okay, so let's start the video. Okay, so now let's just see the subject-wise important topics for GATE DA. So before that, let's just see the analysis of this GATE DA 2024 question paper and the analysis of the sample paper that was released last year. So this is about the GATE DA 2024 question paper. So this is the total marks of each subject. So like from AI, like there were 12 marks from AI and there were 8 marks from calculus and similarly 12 marks for data structures and so on. So here you can see like machine learning and probability has the most weightage. So from machine learning there were 14 marks and from probability there were 15 marks. Now this is the number of questions from each subject. So like from AI there were 8 questions, from calculus there were 5 questions and so on. So here also you can see from machine learning 9 questions were there and from probability 10 questions were there. So if I talk about the sample paper that was released last year, so these were the total marks from every subject. So from AI there were 11 marks and from calculus there were 10 marks and so on. So here also you can see machine learning and probability has the highest weightage. Like machine learning is of 14 marks and probability is of 16 marks. And this is the number of questions from each subject in the sample paper. Okay. But before we move ahead, let me just tell you, like this distribution I have only shown you to like, you can just see that like what is the weightage last year. But I will tell you that like all subjects are equally important. Don't rely on this distribution for checking like which subject is important and not. So GATE DA just started last year only. So we only have 1 year of data. So we can't generalize anything over this data, like which subject is important, which subject is not important. Maybe it can happen that like in this distribution you can see like machine learning and probability has the most weightage, but it may happen that next year like any other subject will have more weightage. So don't rely on these on this 1 year of data and see that like all subjects are equally important. Yeah, and machine learning also doesn't allow us to generalize anything over this small data. Okay, so let's just see the important topics. So for probability and statistics, this is the official GATE syllabus. So these are the topics that are mentioned in the official GATE syllabus for probability and statistics. So these are the topics that has been asked in GATE DA 2024. So from the questions of probability and statistics, these were the topics from where the questions has been asked. So there were questions from random variables, distributions, conditional probability and covariance. So let's just see the important topics for probability and statistics. So I can say like random variables, distributions, conditional probability and joint distributions are the important topics from the probability and statistics. Among these, so like you can do this joint distribution and conditional probability. So these are the easy topic. So I can say that from distribution, two or three question will be definitely there. And from conditional probability also like 1 to 2 question will be definitely there in the exam. And joint distributions are also very important. So from this topic also definitely 1 question will be there. Okay. So now let's just talk about linear algebra. So again, these are the topics that are mentioned in the official GATE syllabus for linear algebra. So now these are the topics that has been asked in GATE DA 2024 from linear algebra. So there were questions from eigenvalues, eigenvectors, subspaces and matrix algebra. So like in matrix algebra, I mean like this rank of a matrix and determinant of a matrix, etc. Okay, so all these comes under this matrix algebra. Okay, so Now these are the important topics from linear algebra. So eigenvalues, eigenvectors, subspaces, determinants and system of linear equation. So if you are preparing for GATE CSE but like you want to appear for GATE DA also, so these are the common topics like eigenvalues, eigenvectors, determinant and system of linear equation. So subspaces is something that you have to consider separately for GATE DA. So now among these, like this is easy one. Eigenvalues, eigenvector, determinants is also easy, and like similarly system of linear equation is also easy. Okay, so now let's see about calculus and optimization. So this is the syllabus for calculus and optimization. Now these are the topics of calculus and optimization from where the questions are there in GATE DA 2024. So differentiation, maximum, minima and limits. Now these are the list of important topics for calculus and optimization. So you can see limits, continuity and differentiability, maxima, minima. So among them, like maxima, minima is very easy, and similarly like this limits, continuity and differentiability is also easy. So again, this syllabus for calculus overlaps with the GATE CSE syllabus. Yeah, limits, continuity and maxima, minima are similar as GATE CSE only. Okay. Now coming to programming data structures and algorithms, so this is the syllabus, so programming in Python and all these like data structures and algorithms. So these were the topics from where the questions has been asked in GATE DA 2024. So like DFS, sorting algorithms, binary search, hashing, and some Python codes are given to you, so like about recursion and all, and topological sorting, etc. So these were the topics that has been asked in GATE DA 2024. Now let's see the important topics. So for important topics, you can consider recursion in the Python programming, and stacks and queues from data structures, and now sorting algorithms like merge sort, quick sort, etc. So yeah, like in the GATE DA 2024, as I remember, there was a question from quick sort. So the next is DFS, BFS and the shortest path algorithms like Dijkstra, etc. Okay, and you have to study about these tree properties of like binary trees, binary search trees, etc. Okay, and then there's the last topic, that is hashing. So these are the important topics from programming, data structures and algorithm. And I can say all of these are easy ones that you can cover in very less time. Okay, so now let's just move on to DBMS, so database management and warehousing. So this is the official syllabus, and so these are the topics that are mentioned in the GATE DA syllabus from DBMS. And now let's see the topics that has been asked in GATE DA 2024 from DBMS. So these are the topics: relational algebra, SQL queries and indexing. So from the data warehousing, there was no question last year. So you can see the important topics from DBMS here. So these are SQL queries, normalization, indexing, relational algebra and ER model. So these are the important topics. So here you can see like SQL queries is the easy one. Relational algebra also you can say like easy to moderate only, and ER model is also easy to moderate only. So you can cover all these topics from DBMS. So if you are a GATE CSE aspirant, again these are the overlapping topics from GATE CSE only. Okay. So these are again the important topics of DBMS for GATE DA. Okay, so now let's come to machine learning. So these are the topics that has been asked in GATE DA 2024 from machine learning. So you can see SVM, naive Bayes classification, logistic regression, k-means and linear discriminant analysis. Okay, so these are the important topics from machine learning that I have. So you can study this linear regression, logistic regression, SVM, k-means, KNN and naive Bayes. So among these, you can say that like linear regression and this k-means, KNN and naive Bayes are the easy ones. Okay. So these are the topics that you can cover from machine learning. Okay. So coming to the next subject. So this is the syllabus for AI. And now these are the topics that has been asked in GATE DA 2024 from AI. So there was a question from A star search, alpha beta pruning, Bayesian networks and propositional logic. So this is the same propositional logic that you study in the discrete maths for GATE CSE. Okay. These are the important topics for AI. So you can see mathematical logic, Bayesian networks and A star algorithm. So these Bayesian network and A star algorithm are very, very important for AI. So mostly all the questions will be there from this logic, Bayesian network and A star algorithm only. Okay, so please do cover all these topics, Bayesian network, logic and A star algorithm. Okay. So now the last subject, that is aptitude. So aptitude will be of 15 marks. So for aptitude, what you can do is solve last 15 year PYQs of all the branches like CSE, EC, civil, mechanical, etc. So solve the PYQs for all the branches, okay? So this will be more than enough for aptitude. You don't have to prepare anything extra for aptitude apart from this. Just practice the last 15 year PYQs of all the branches, okay? Okay, so now to all Gate D aspirants, I have something to say that like feel happy because the syllabus is very less for Gate DA. Compared to Gate CSE, Gate DA syllabus is almost half of the Gate CSE syllabus. So still, like, if you are thinking to start the preparation for Gate DA, you can still start and cover the important topics in the next 3 months, okay? So I will say that to cover all these topics, like, it won't take more than 2 months, okay? You can cover all these topics in 2 months, okay? And also, like, people think that by seeing this name Gate DA, they think that, like, ML, like Gate DA is all about ML. So ML is not the only subject in Gate DA. If you can, if you want to skip ML, then you can skip it. Like, study all the other subject apart from ML, like data structures, algorithm, Python programming, and this DBMS, etc. You can study all these subjects. You can skip ML if you, like, don't know about anything about ML, or if you are afraid that you have to study ML to crack Gate DA, just don't worry about that. You can skip one subject, like, you can skip ML and you can study all the other subjects that are there in Gate DA. And also, like, if you are a Gate CSE aspirant but appearing for Gate DA, then also I will say don't be afraid of this ML. You can just skip this one subject, and there are a lot of overlapping subjects like this data structures, algorithm, DBMS, let me write here, DBMS, and this probability, and linear algebra, calculus. So there is a lot of overlapping topics in the Gate DA and Gate CSE. So don't be just afraid of this term machine learning. So machine learning is not the only subject in Gate DA. You can skip it if you want to. Okay. So yeah, this was it for this video. So if you have any doubts related to Gate preparation, you can just ask me in the comments. I will definitely try to answer them. Okay. So thank you, everyone.